start by saying I'm not very good at talking in front of large crowds. I'm actually really bad at talking in front of a lot of people. So it's kind of awkward for me, and this is actually the first time for me, like this, talking in front of a lot of people. This event is a huge deal for me. The topic that I'm going to talk about, log kya kahenge, it means a lot to me. Because this space, this topic has been a part of my life since I was 11 years old. I've been the weirdest child in my family since I was able to put my hand on a mouse and a keyboard. I used to have no friends when I was a little kid. My only friend was a computer. That was in my house. And I think if my parents themselves were not gamers, I wouldn't have gotten into it. At first, and I would have been a pretty lonely child. But surprisingly, my mom herself, she was a huge gamer. She loved it. And my dad as well, and I just watched them and I just followed their footsteps and I just got into it. And now I'm here. I'm the first girl in Pakistan to own her own esports team, to cast a game, an esports game. I'm actually the first CSGO caster from Pakistan as well. And that is a huge deal because in a country where women are not really allowed to go to events where it's like mostly populated by women, I went there. Even though I was from Pakistani family, even though I was from a Pathan family, where stuff like this isn't really appreciated, where girls usually wear chadors and girls don't really go out of their home, I still went ahead and I still did it. And the thing that I always heard from my father's side, from my mother's side, it was, "Log kya kahenge? What are you doing? Why are you doing this? What are you going to achieve out of it?" I was homeschooled my whole life, basically. I think I went to school for like 3 years in my life, and during that time, I was a really weird child. I did not talk much, I didn't have friends that much, like I was bullied as well. And at that time, I was like, is there something wrong with me? And at that time, it kind of hits me in the head, maybe this is what everyone talks about in my family, what are you doing with yourself? And at that time, I just lost a lot of motivation, and I was a really white person. I just couldn't do anything. And during all that time, I think it's really important to have a person around you that supports you and that constantly tells you that, you know, you can do something. And I'm happy to say that person was my mother. She always motivated me. And even in a society where girls don't really do this sort of stuff, even in that sort of society, I used to go to gaming zones, to gaming events, in between 40 boys, being the only girl there that competed against them. And there were times when my dad, he would just go inside, he would come inside my phone and he would just look around and he's like, "What is this?" And then he would just go back up inside and he would lecture my mom. Support your daughter's dream, where it's mostly like 99%. or maybe even more than that, the community is of me. And I have like heard this thing a lot, that it's not the job that you're doing, it's not the work that you're doing is bad, it's about how you do it, it's about who does it, and it's about like, who you are as a person that does it. So if other meaning you can get, and if this is my passion, and if I'm doing it the right way, I don't think anyone has the right to judge what I'm doing. I don't think anyone has the right to say, hey, yaar Ayesha, tumhare baare mein kitne se log baatein kar rahe hain. Why do I care what anyone else says about me? I'm appreciated in between people that actually care about what I do. I'm not just making my own future. In fact, as far as I've gotten, I've actually created a future for a lot of people here in Pakistan, and I'm really happy to say it satisfies me, it makes me happy, and it motivates me even more to do more. And it just keeps me going, and I don't want to give up on it. And the same, it doesn't even matter to me anymore. And it's just like, it's just this point in my head, it was a fancy and service we're not so hard. Nobody cares anymore. Like, this is the 20th century, it's 2018. I think we need to learn that we have to give more attention to ourselves rather than other people. And we just need to do what we do best. We need to do what makes us happy. We don't need to hear this from someone else, say what we're doing is right or is wrong. No. I want to do what I think is right. I want to do what I think I can do best. I want to do something that makes me happy and that makes me believe that other people that I inspire, that they think they're happy. That's the kind of people I need in my life. That's the kind of people I need around me, not people that judge me and that don't like me for what I do. Why should I think about those people, listen to those people? Why not I just listen to people that actually support me during this? Why not I just listen to people that think, hi, Shokum Achichi, better you. Hi, Shokum, you support your views. I think that what you're doing is good, and I think that what you're doing is pretty amazing. That's the kind of people that live around me, and that's the kind of people I am happy to say I do have, especially my mom. How I got into this whole esports thing is like a really funny story. There was this event in Lahore. It was a CSGO LAN event. What happens is that it's like in Balkan, I guess. It was like a really shady place. It was really weird. Game zones, they were like that sort of places. But, you know, there are some bad ones now. So it's okay. It's like better for the newer generation. So my cousin, he was with me. I asked him to take me there because my dad was not up for that. He was like, no, just ask your cousin to take me there. Okay. My cousin, he takes me there. I'm just sitting there waiting. Nobody knows who I am. This guy comes up to my cousin. He asks, "Acha, tum to khelne aaye ho? Ki bhai, tum to saath lekar aaye ho?" It's really funny. I'm just looking at him, and my cousin, he's like, "Nahi, main nahi khelne aaya. Tum to aaj hi khelne aaya." But she's the one who's gonna play. The guy is just looking at me. He's like, "He's definitely joking, right? A girl in the middle of those men, she's gonna play, and she's definitely joking." Then after a while, my friend, he just tells her, "101, this is that girl that he used to say he always did when he was younger." Guy announces, "Acha, hi, you wahi banti hai. Oh, ye wahi banti hai na?" So, mic up off when he was younger. And at that moment, everyone is like, "What the hell? It's an actual girl." does not understand that video games can be used for good, can be used to make your career, can be used to make your future. They don't even know that. Why? Because there's this mentality that everyone has had. Banna doctor, banna engineer, banna. Iske alawa kuch nahi hota. Banna businessman, banna. That is it. These are the only three careers that we can see around in Pakistan. Uske alawa jo kuch bhi hai, wo hoga. And it's funny because there's so many different things out there that you can do that you can be good at. There are so many, but Pakistani ko pata nahi hai. That's our biggest issue. I think we need more knowledge about what goes around in the world rather than it got bombed like that. Oh no, shit. Indian I don't understand why you pay attention to that. Why not pay attention to yourself? What you can do? Dekho duniya kya kar rahi hai. That's what you have to look at. So you can learn. So you can do something more. You can have more opportunities. Hamare country mein jobs ke issues kyun hai? Hamare country mein jobs ke issues isliye hai because we don't look at this stuff. There is so many things that we can do that we can be good at. And hamare country mein kuch kuch cheez aati hai. लोग क्या करते हैं बोलते हैं लोग क्या कहेंगे और फिर उसको उन्हीं पे दबा देते हैं फिर कर नहीं पाता. दिस थिंग इज अ ह्यूज इशू इन आवर कंट्री एंड आई थिंक दैट देयर आर सम सैक्रिफाइसेस दैट नीड टू बी मेड इन ऑर्डर टू मेक अ वे फॉर इट टू मेक अ वे फॉर दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ स्टफ एंड दोस आर सैक्रिफाइसेस आर द ब्रेन्स द माइंडसेट जो मतलब दिमागी हालत जो होती है हम लोगों की जो वो स्ट्राई करते हैं थोड़ा स्टार्टिंग पर रहना पड़ता है बट इसके बाद ना बिल्कुल खुद के रख भी बढ़ रहा है ओ दे बिकेम समवन राइट. उनको क्या पता है कि हमारे गांव में पहले कितनी बार किसी ने बोला कि लोग क्या कहेंगे आपको इस तरह ये देखो सामने क्या बोलेंगे कल को रिश्ते नहीं आएंगे बड़ी यूनिवर्सिटी भी लेके बिकॉज आपने क्या किया अपनी जिंदगी में वीडियो गेम्स खेली है. सो आई थिंक दिस इज वन सैक्रिफाइस दैट सम ऑफ अस नीड टू मेक इन ऑर्डर टू मेक अ वे फॉर दिस स्टफ. वी नीड टू सैक्रिफाइस आवर सो राइट नाउ आई एम स्टैंडिंग हियर. आई डोंट हैव एनी एक्सपीरियंस इन एनीथिंग. The only thing that I've done to stand here is I played video games for 2 years, like online video games for 2 years. I've played video games since I was 11. I've played video games for 2 years online, and after that, I got into casting, shout casting. I don't know if most of you know about it. It's like you have to pick commentators. I am a commentator for a game called TEDxCOMSATS. I'm in fact one of the first, maybe the only female commentator in Asia for this game. Because there are many. I am also the first girl in Pakistan to openly do so much in the gaming community. I'm not saying I'm the only girl that plays video games. No, there are so many. In fact, I have a whole team. I own I own a team of 5 girls that play Dota 2. And you know, they're the first. They're the pioneers of this esports in Pakistan for girls. You know why? Because parents are taking it. Parents are taking it. Paanch baniyan. Ladkon ke darmiyan compete kar rahe hain. Means kuch to. We need to be examples for parents. We need to be examples for other girls. We know you don't have to be scared. We need to be examples for boys as well, because there's like a ton of boys that I know that can't even go out of their house with landlords or do whatnot, even though they have so much talent. I think the only thing we lack here is support from parents, and that's pretty much all we need. I don't think we need to care about what other people say. I don't care what they are saying. मैंने दो साल से सुन लिया है कि एक काम करते हैं दूसरे काम के बाद। So that's pretty much like everything I've done. I've been pretty proud of myself for all of that. I'm pretty happy कि मैंने कभी ध्यान नहीं दिया लोगों की बातों पे। I mean there were many times that I would cry and I would get so depressed about it and my mom would be like, क्यों कर रहे हो अपने साथ ये छोड़ दो। I mean like, नहीं माँ मुझे दिल करता है मुझे पसंद है ये चीज। She's like, nobody likes it. पर मुझे तो पसंद है ना। If I do anything else, I'm not happy. So I have to do something. And right now, comparing right now to back then, I used to have 80% haters. People hated me. People thought, अच्छा, because I'm one of the only girls in Pakistan जो मतलब ये नहीं openly करती है, नाने में से जाती है, stream करती है, attention with a camera in my hand, which is like pretty uncommon for girls because again, लड़कियों को लगता है कि पता नहीं लोग मजाक उड़ा रहे हैं, parents ये कर देंगे और पता नहीं क्या कुछ। So 80% haters back then. Right now, there's about like 5 to 10 people to me, you know, just ask me what this thing is about to get with them. And you know what I do? Block button. And back then, what I used to do? I used to get depressed about it. I used to get upset about it. And realizing it now, I've learned a big lesson. I've learned this block button. I don't need to listen to people. I don't need to listen to what people are saying about it. I just need to listen to how my mom has done so much to motivate me, how much she's fought against my family about my dream. It's not something she has. It's not her dream. It's my dream. But she still does. And that's the man I'm in my eyes. And she believed in me. And this is why I also need to believe in myself, and I also do not have to listen to people. Because I know who I am. And I have, and I'm very happy about it. That's what I think everyone else should do as well. Do not listen to those no. Listen to this, and listen to the person that you're working. Who are you? 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 Who are